direct from Frankfurt, Germany, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Frankfurt International Motor Show.
Good afternoon and welcome. With 10 new cars around the world introduced in 2015 and to be introduced in 2016, Renault is in the midst of an intense product offensive. In the C segment, we have extended our crossover range with the all-new Kadjar. In the D segment, we launched the new Espace in April, and our new executive saloon, the Talisman, was revealed in July. Today, we begin the renewal of our core models. In total, 6,600,000 Renault Megane have been sold since the model's launch. So I'm pleased today to introduce here at the Frankfurt Motor Show our sixth new model of the year, the new Renault Megane. As you can see, the new Renault Megane has a dynamic stance. Its feature distinctive lighting signature with a C-shaped LED daytime running light. The design of the new Megane's cabin has been entirely redone as well with the cockpit-like feel. The GT version also has specific sporty features such as a diffuser like other Renault Sport model. In addition to this completely new design, the Renault Sport GT version will be equipped with the four control system, a world first at this level of the range. At the top of this list is our multi-sense technology. Six different engines will be available at launch. Three petrol, three diesel, ranging from 90 to 205 horsepower, including our Energy DCI 110 engine, which emits 86 grams of CO2 per kilometer. In early 2017, we'll also introduce our new electrified diesel offer called Hybrid Assist. We expect this engine to be a market leader, offering at an affordable price, low fuel consumption and emissions with 76 grams of CO2 per kilometer. After Renault Kadjar, Espace, and Talisman, Megane is a new key milestone in the renewal of our C and D segments. Thank you.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.